This project is to develop units to aid spinal surgeons in their training, using 3D printing methods to recreate the feel of real bone. Trainee surgeons are exposed less to real life procedures, so we can, fortunately we live in a time that we can now develop training modules that can recreate the environment that they'll be in. They will go in and they'll be much more confident because they've practiced these procedures before in a nice safe environment where there's no life or death situation. We make them through a 3D printing process, and then we've developed a certain mix of materials together that really feels like bone, and we've checked this with checked the ingredients with the surgeon. There's two types of bone, so the inside is a foam representing the cancellous bone, which is much softer than the outer, which is the cortical bone. So it's the cortical bone that we'll 3D print, and then we put some foam inside that feels like the real thing.